Bring in this love from Avalon as we anchor, as we ground, as we earth. The world mass consciousness calling all of humanity to bring harmony, health and compassion, to create a new garden, to create a new beginning, to create and really, really bring all the kingdoms of the world, all of the universes, all of creation together as one. One love, one heart, as one. One breath. Take a breath. And as you take a breath, we're breathing in the light, in the love of Rosie, the rose quartz. From the rose quartz community, Mother Crystal, this beautiful rose quartz in the heart of Avalon. Bringing the earthing, really radiating this light, radiating this love. And as we all join together as one, we're calling in 100,000 angels. 100,000 angels by 100,000 times. As we call in these angels with love and compassion to bring the highest frequency of light, to fill your vessel, your column of love, your pillar of light, as it draws this light from heaven to earth. Feel the love flowing. Feel the love flowing as it flows, as you receive this love. Receiving this love from the stars and the planets and the angelic spheres. And as this light pours upon our planet, our beloved Gaia, receiving this love. And as you receive this love, as it anchors and earths and connects to the crystal in the center of the earth, this crystalline being of Gaia. And as a crystalline being of Gaia receives this love, as you receive her love, the love of 100,000 angels results and shines and reflects out. As you give, so you receive. As you receive, so you give. And as this breath comes in, as the breath comes in through the Ma and through the Om. Ma, Om. Ma, Om. Ma, Om. Ma. And as this light flows through your body, the this light and love of humanity, igniting the flames within each and every one. Feel this love. As the birds sing, as the birds sound, as the sounds reverberate, as they radiate their love, as the water flows, as the wind blows, as the earth is firm beneath our feet. And as we have this flame of love within the center of our being, open your heart, open your hands to receive. We call today 100,000 angels of the realms of the Elohim, of the Omniphim, the Elim, the Seraphim, the Malachim, the angels of Atlantis, the angels of Avalon, the angels of awareness, the angels of alchemy, the angels of ascension, the angels of the angles, the sacred geometry angels, the angels of awakening. 100,000 angels into this space, this place, in the heart of Avalon, through the Tor, through the Abbey, through the Chalice Well, through the White Spring, through Mary Magdalene Chapel, through Bridie's Mound, through all of the sacred spaces, Mogongay Magog, all the places of sacredness within this space of Glastonbury. Bringing together with one love, one heart as one, all of the light workers, all those way showers, all those beings, those temple keepers who are joining, who are doing this today. We are all as one, one love, one heart as one breath as one. As we receive this light, as we give our love, earthing, anchoring through your feet, through your root, through to the inner earth cities, the fairies, the devas, the nature spirits, all those beings from all the kingdoms, all rejoicing in this moment of mass consciousness, of love for humanity. Dissolving, demanifesting, only bringing forth the love, the light, the compassion, the heart. As 100,000 angels called today, called many, many days, but especially today, 100,000 angels by 100,000 beings. That's a lot of angels. How do you call them? You just call them by name, just call them. Oh my Gaia, angels, please arise. You see the tears of joy rolling down my cheeks. The bees are buzzing round, the water's flowing, the wind is rustling in the trees. It's so joyful to be alive. Angelic etheric bay hug today. This angelic etheric hug is for you. Feel the wings around you. Just feel that love. From my heart to yours, the heart of Avalon, for all those light beings wherever you are, those wayshowers, those temple keepers, blessings and love. We continue to keep rolling now around the world, every hour, every space and place, right through every 11 a.m. and p.m. around the world. We'll continue. Let's keep it going. We are holding and anchoring 11:11 here in Avalon every day. With love, compassion. Until we meet again, much love.